Lola McFuzzbottom reporting for Rabbit TV. I'm here today in the Goldfields in Victoria. Today we're in Maldon. We're in Mount Tarangower at the park, having a bit of a walk around. It's really, really nice, beautiful day. We're going for a walk on the fountain track near Mount Tarangower. Here we go. Let's see what we can find. Goldfields are really, really rocky. There was a lot of gold here, so it's all pretty much been mined out. But it's really nice, and it's got lots and lots of interesting plants here. This is a really pretty one, very Australian plant, a wattle. We'll just ask our local botanist what it's called. What's this one?
It's Acacia paradoxa.
It's very nice. Does it flower a lot? Is it only around this time of the year?
Yeah, it flowers late winter into spring. Nice, but it's a bit spiny, so just wash your nose.
Oh.
Or any other parts.
Oh, really? A bit prickly?
Yes.
Oh. Ouch! The lookout tower was dragged up here around 1920s. Here it's been used as a bushfire awareness tower, so they can find out what's going on up the hill. And since 1920s, it's also been lit up every Easter for the Easter fair. Apparently the children think it's the Easter Bunny house. Pretty silly, because everybody knows that the Easter Bunny lives with Santa in the North Pole as Santa's house rabbit. We're on top of Mount Tarangower Lookout Tower. Look at the lovely view. We're finishing off the day, we're back in Daylesford, and we're having a white rabbit beer at the Breakfast and Beer place. It's very nice. I've even got a little friend down here. Hello. Nice to meet you too. Do you come here often? Yeah? Oh, doesn't say much. Just take off your shoes. Why can't I tell you what I want? Yeah, let me touch it.